had an interesting idea. Well, I didn't have an idea, but I saw it from a guy named Chris Killebrew. He is really is not his name. It's Gillibrew, Gillibo, Gillibo, I think. I don't know. You'll find him somewhere if you look him up. But basically, he had this idea of a reverse bucket list. So if a bucket list is a list of things that you want to accomplish or you hope to accomplish, a reverse bucket list would be looking at things you've already accomplished and seeing how far you've come. That concept just blew me away because I thought, here's a chance to look back on everything that has happened. I did get this endorsement, or I just get this interview on my podcast, or I got this opportunity to promote my book or meet this person or whatever it is. So why don't you sit down a little while and make a reverse bucket list, a list of things you've already accomplished, places you've already been, and it might make the future seem a little less daunting. Take a look at that and go make your own path. Take care.